It's no coincidence that Earth Day is during Sustainability Month. Springtime has us thinking about more ways we can lessen our footprint and save money at the same time. And joining me today is Ryan Dix, Pierce County Sustainability Manager.
Thanks for having me.
All right, Ryan. Let's see. You're encouraging everybody to do something sustainable this month. What does that mean?
Yeah, we're talking about just trying to do something good this month. And a lot of times that's just changing little habits. A few examples would be getting a reusable cup. If you go to a coffee store and get coffee every day, if you have one cup instead of potentially hundreds of cups per year, that's a great way to save waste. You also sometimes will get a discount from the coffee shop, which is nice. Another idea is if you own a home, planting a tree is always a great idea. It cleans our air, it cleans our stormwater. Trees drink a lot of water, so that's great. But it also makes your home more valuable. And so that's something that a lot of people don't know, but is also very true. Great idea. LED light bulbs are something the county's had a lot of money savings from. They last about 20 years, so realistically you're never going to have to change them out, and they use about one-fifth as much electricity. So they're really great there. And then the last thing I would tell people about is if you're considering an electric vehicle, consider buying it in the next month, because the state sales tax incentive is going to end at the end of May. So that's something people can do at home.
You know, it's amazing how recycling has changed over the years, what we can, what we cannot recycle. How can we better recycle?
What I would tell people to do is to Google Pierce County Recycling. We have a really great website that lays out exactly what you can and cannot recycle. It's frankly a little more complicated than I wish it was, but we have great resources on that website. We'll tell you where you can take things that you have questions about. You know, a lot of times we say, I'm not sure if that's recyclable, so we throw it in the recycling, and that actually is causing some big problems on the back end for us. So we want people, if you're not sure, check that website, and it will tell you exactly where to send it.
Tacoma hosted the South Sound Sustainability Expo. Any trends that we should be aware of?
You know, it was a great showing. We had over 1,200 people show up to the South Sound Expo, and I got to talk to hundreds of people about what the county's doing around sustainability, but also about what they can do at home. And so it was a really exciting show. I think a lot of people are interested right now in solar. A lot of people are interested in electric cars. And a lot of people are interested in just figuring out how they can live a more green lifestyle.
What are your goals this year, do you think, with sustainability and recycling?
So we've been at it for about 8 years now, and one of the real exciting things is we've reduced our fuel use in our fleet by over 157,000 gallons per year. Our share of vehicles are about 40% more efficient than they used to be. So we're seeing a lot of energy fuel savings there. I'm also excited about trying to provide more electric vehicle infrastructure at a lot of our facilities that are further out in the county. So the people who buy EVs out there have a place to plug in if they need it. The other really exciting project is we're looking at trying to turn our ferry into an electric ferry. If it could possibly run on batteries, we'd save a bunch of money, but we'd also reduce our fuel use by over 175,000 gallons of diesel. So that's a really exciting project that the executive is spearheading.
Those are good goals to have.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Ryan, for being here.